Hyderabad Liberation Day marking September 17. The state of Hyderabad, which was under the Nizam's rule, was annexed into the Union of India on this day in 1948. So that celebration is happening. BJP is celebrating it as the Hyderabad Liberation Day. Amit Shah there in Hyderabad as the chief guest of that central government event to commemorate Hyderabad Liberation Day. Union Minister Amit Shah there as the chief guest, Culture Minister Kishan Reddy also there in Hyderabad. This event taking place in parade grounds in Secunderabad.
Bandi Sanjay will also be that, part of that meeting. So he'll be meeting all the leaders, including the national vice president D.K. Aruna, and we'll be discussing keynotes on the Telangana politics. So basically, we can say that the war between both the parties, BJP and TRS, is intensifying day by day. We are also seeing KCR not hitting the Congress anywhere, but hitting the BJP and the BJP leaders and also the central leaders. And we are also seeing since past few days, KCR is conducting back-to-back public meetings at several places across the Telangana and launching scathing attacks against the BJP and taking that as a positive move, because earlier never TRS has launched any attacks against the BJP. They are only targeted on the Congress party, but taking this as a positive move, BJP is targeting TRS too and taking political benefit out of it. And it is expected that BJP will be the only party who will be the confronting the TRS in the coming polls, and it might become the alternative party here, because the party with only 3 MLAs is fighting with the party with over 100 MLAs.
Shri Shekhar Kumar Singh, assistant commander, he joined CRPF in the year 2000 and has served in.
So Amit Shah there at the celebrations of Hyderabad Liberation Day. That's what the BJP is calling it, the central government celebrations happening at parade grounds in Secunderabad. Home Minister Amit Shah there as the chief guest. Remember, it's a battle of celebrations that's happening today in Telangana on the anniversary of Hyderabad state's annexation with the Union of India. There is a Liberation Day, that's what the BJP and the central government are marking. But the TRS, the state government, is calling it the Telangana National Integration Day. So there is Liberation Day versus Integration Day, BJP versus TRS competitive celebrations that are taking place. BJP is kicking off this year-long celebrations with Hyderabad Liberation Day celebration today. TRS is marking this day as the Telangana National Unity Day. With the eye on elections, the political parties are holding competitive celebrations to mark this historical day. The central government's event is currently on. You can see there Amit Shah helming that event to commemorate Hyderabad Liberation Day with Union Home Minister Amit Shah and Union Culture Minister Kishan Reddy present there at that event in Parade Grounds in Secunderabad. So competitive celebrations there. TRS also marking this day as the National Unity Day, the Telangana National Unity Day. BJP kicking off a year-long celebrations now with this event marking Hyderabad Liberation Day.